My first memories of falling in love with this culture was going to a car show with my old man. We walked to the show and I seen these candy paint jobs. I seen murals on the trunks of the cars. I seen tattoos on the arms, and I seen someone airbrushing t-shirts. From that point, I became obsessed.